They defer, and off we go with the Packers receiving the opening kickoff. And we start with a touchback on an 8. So Aaron Rodgers had a terrible game. The Packers were awful in the opener in Jacksonville, neutral site against the Saints. And then last week, a passer rating of 1-4 left tackle. On the bench tonight, inactive. Here goes Rodgers and company to start the game from the 25-yard line. On the ground, Aaron Jones back on the beam, especially in the second half. We were down by 3 at halftime. Again, the keep.
To just try and establish a little physicality. They do not want to face the pass rush.
Empties the backfield. 5 receivers. All into the pattern, and his first pass is right on the money to Alan Lazard, who's taken out of bounds by K1.
Just show you they're in man coverage. And when they do that, a guy like Aaron Rodgers is going to say, thank you very much. That inside fade route to Lazard this time, he didn't really care who that was in there. It's just so difficult.
Get it off. Little dump pass here to Jones on a screen, and that'll be a first. Tipped, caught by Rodgers.
Clutching it as it came out and just had to do that, and that was all the clue that Bosa needed. Lucky that was the end result of it.
In his illustrious career, which spans now 17 years, blitz coming. Rodgers gets away, as he so often does, and slides to his
personal foul, face mask, offense, number 73. 15-yard penalty, replay, second down.
Josh Neisman, who is the man who is
third left tackle, and you're going to see this inside move here by one of the very best in all of football. And Nick Bosa just going right by, and Neisman really no choice other than grab something.
On the ground, nothing doing this time. Into the backfield goes Nick Bosa.
Has to look inside and then try and pick up what Nick Bosa is going to do to him. Hard enough to block Bosa, period, but especially when you're having to look in to see that snap count.
Flip it out to the outside. It'll be a 54-yard attempt for Crosby, who bangs that one just inside the right upright. Good. It'll be the starting running back. Garoppolo, as you take a look at him through 2 games, a couple of touchdowns, good rating, leading them to wins in Detroit, and a grimy in the gun. Samuel goes in motion, and the running back to start the game tonight, let's Kyle. Second down and 6, Samuel goes in motion, they use a lot of motion, the pass over the middle, and that is caught for a Kevin King, who would be a starting corner. Illness and not playing tonight. To the outside.
And get this toss and outside zone game going. It is just a nightmare of a night. So the Green Bay Packers are going to throw 1,000 different looks at the 49ers tonight to really try and slow down that.
First year in that spot. Second down and 13. Garoppolo fires. That's caught at the 40-yard line. That's Brandon Ayuk, who's only caught 1 in the first from the 41-yard line. Garoppolo hangs in the pocket, sidearms it.
Third down, really all over this one. But I think it was a clean play, well done. And really, Sullivan getting a chance to play because Kevin King, who had been playing.
Kowski will do the punting. Amari Rodgers is back there. Rodgers, quick drop, quick throw.
We're concerned about, and you can see it playing out already. They do not want to deal with this 49er pass rush. So you are seeing quick throws, you're seeing screens if it's man coverage.
Quickly again to the outside, a little bit low, but it's good protection. Rodgers, a ton of time and a man wide open, and that's fouled. Have it inside the 20, the hand the ball.
We turned into that a season ago.
Have Jones back in the game, flip it to him. Tries to get around the corner, nice little stiff arm there.
On the other side, have been out with a knee injury, and Josh Norman said, I'm grabbing whatever I can grab.
All the way out, the tight end to the right side. On third down and six, Rodgers under pressure, slips away, fires on the run to the goal line.
Sixth sense to know that Boza was coming. Maybe you heard him whistling around the outside. Ducks underneath it just in time to shoot it to his favorite target here in the red zone.
Fake in the front, touchdown. Made it look so easy. Adams in motion to the inside, brought him back outside. Little play fake there.
Watch this. Go in motion, so they're going to switch it. This guy's going to go across. He thinks he's going in motion all the way across the field. All of a sudden comes right back out here. There's nobody there. Nice little pick by Lassard. Beautifully drawn up that time by Matt LaFleur and company.
27, a touchdown pass here, and it's 10-0 Green Bay. 58 regular season touchdowns from Rodgers to Adams.
Do it here in a bit.
Trey Sermon is the running back. He is company now in the backfield. They use a lot of motion here. And this is Deebo Samuel coming around the right side, but nothing happening there. Met by
really was how they created this offense.
Second down and 10. Inside handoff goes to Kittle here. Gain of 7. You know, we meet with all
plays like this. Everybody's in motion. Who's going to get it? Deebo? No. OG just going to be a lead blocker there for George Kittle and coming around. And so it's
third and one after a gain of 9. Now they go empty here. Garoppolo looks one way, then the other. And goes back over the middle, and he's lucky.
This time Garoppolo wasn't one of them. Here you got off stride to the left, trying to come back to the right, and very, very, very fortunate that didn't turn into a.
It was Campbell who got his hands on it. On here, shuttle caught, fair catch. Stays patient with a run here. Put heat on this time. The pressure on Rodgers, but he gets it away quickly.
Defense, number 38. Spot of the foul, automatic. First down.
And it is Lenore, the rookie.
Rodgers saw him in there and saw the man coverage. Again, the 49ers not afraid to just show man that, all right, we're going to do it. Whether or not that ball was catchable, they grabbed the arm. I'm guessing that's what.
Hard line, first down. The ground again. Short game for Aaron.
Want to listen to Aaron Rodgers' snap count. He knows how crazy it is, how easy it is to jump off.
On Packers lead 10-0, and Sunday Night Football resumes. So how does he rank through 200 games? Throughout history, fourth most passing yards. Touchdown passes 417, that's number one. And pass rating, he's tops there as well, 104. Or he has a touchdown pass.